I can see a path on the other side.
Looking good. Breaking leg.
Cavalry?
They're so pointy. Let's just take down the monster already.
We're safe! I can kiss you guys!
Glad to see you too, Vern.
Get in position, people. We can take it out if we link our attack.
Ready for pain?
Take that!
Catch this! Looking good. Here we go!
On me!
You're mine! Roger! This is why we're the best!
You have my blade whenever you need.
Let's blast the next.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Let's do this!
That's from over here!
think it's running out of juice. A little more in the game.
You guys rock!
Captain!
Oh, glad we made it in time.
Forgive me for being late, Captain.
Hope you saved some fun for me.
Ooh. Looks like everyone's no worse for wear.
Oh, thanks for the save, Oigan.
Lyria, about what happened with Bahamut. Do you have it under control now?
Yes. I think I do.
Why'd it flip out on us?
I don't really know.
Well, hanging out here isn't gonna help. How about we head back to the Grand Cipher?
I'm with Eo. Better get moving before more monsters get the munchies.
In that case, maybe we should follow this trail instead. I have a feeling it leads to a nearby town. Doesn't that sound like the perfect place to learn more about Zega Grande?
Let's go check out that town, then.
Yeah, that's a good idea. What we need right now is information.
Then it's settled. Into town we go. Wonder if they got any plump, juicy apples.
Oh, Vern, you're always thinking about food. Look who's talking.
My tummy always picks the worst time to growl.
You heard Lyria's stomach. Let's go find that town.
Oh, wonder what kind of city it'll be. Can't wait to find out.
Know what I'm wondering? How'd you guys fall from that high up without a scratch? It's a miracle.
Good question. Maybe the canopy broke our fall. In any case, we got lucky.
Hey, any skyfarer who tells you life ain't about luck is a liar in my book.
You find something? It might come in handy later.
Look, I see buildings.
It seems like a pleasant place to unwind.
Only one way to find out.
Let's go!
Check out the airships. Probably got a strong trade network going. Kind of reminds me of good old Port Breeze.
We should look for a place where Lyria can rest.
Me? But I feel fine.
You've had a rough afternoon today. You shouldn't push yourself too hard.
I know, but we're in a brand new town and I want to explore it with everyone.
Well, Captain?
Hey, Enjoy some time to yourselves, everyone.
Yay!
Where you guys get your energy from?
If Lyria's up for a little excursion, then I don't see the harm in it.
In the meantime, I'll grab the Grand Cipher. Should be a dock around here somewhere.
As for me, I'm hankering to try the local brews they got in these parts.
We just got here and you already need a drink? What's with you geezers?
What? I deserve a refreshing cocktail after a long hike.
Ugh, you don't deserve anything.
You're all too much. Anyway, after exploring for a bit, let's meet back at that big building over there.
Take a look around.
I can't wait to explore. I love visiting new places for the first time.
I have to say, you're a real lifesaver. Well then, see you next time.
It's always a pleasure.
All the way to this item, too? Boy, you really do get around.
You might just say I'm everywhere. Everywhere the cash flows. Visit the knick-knack shack for all your travel tax.
You must be the ones Sierra mentioned. Let me take a peek at your gear.
Thank you. glad we know where to look if we need to sharpen our weapons.
You can say that again. Now, back to goofing off.
What should we do first? So many choices.
We've come a long way since we met on Framel. With how much she knows about magic, I still can't believe she's younger than me.
Oh dear.
We've already seen a lot of action today, so let's take the Explorer nice and steady.
What's Rosetta doing? Probably better not to ask. Every rose has its thorns, and every primal beast has her secrets.
This town seems pretty chill, huh?
Hi, Rosetta!
Nice of you to drop by, Lyria. Come to see my part of town?
Actually, I wanted to ask you how I could help the crew.
Is that so? Well, I'd say there's no need to stress out about it.
But I want to be useful and do my share.
Oh, dear. I think you might be overthinking this.
Still, isn't there something I can do?
Let's see. Guidebooks are pretty useful. Ever thought about writing one?
Write my own guidebook?
Just jot down the fun things you've seen and done. Whatever you want to share with us.
Better than complaining all the time. That's like the opposite of being helpful.
You're right. Okay, I'll write the best guidebook ever.
I can't wait to read it. Such a refreshing breeze.
What you looking at?
You dumb lizard! Don't sneak up on me like that!
Ugh, for the millionth time! I ain't no lizard!
So, what you doing, Eo? Checking out the makeup selection. Ooh, that's so grown up! An elegant lady knows the importance of looking her best. I see. I still don't know anything about makeup. You're naturally pretty, but a dab here or there could bring out a whole new you. Really? I don't know if that's me at all. How about this? Next time we'll do our faces together. With Rosetta's tutoring, of course. Aren't you curious how Lyria will look, Captain?
Sounds like a good idea.
Maybe I can be a sophisticated lady, too. Gee, what a selection. I don't know what most of this stuff is for. I can't wait to see more of the town.
Down!
Catalina, training again. Guess old military habits die hard, huh? If she hadn't betrayed the Erstay Empire to save Lyria, who knows where we'd be now?
Hi, Catalina! What you doing?
Thought I might get in some training. I once spent hours practicing my strikes.
Ooh, no wonder you're a master swordswoman.
Not yet, I'm afraid. Maybe I'm halfway there at best.
You're no slouch either, buddy. But I wonder who's better, you or Catalina.
Probably Catalina.
It's hard to say at a glance, though it might be fun to cross swords sometime.
You mean like a sparring match? I wouldn't know who to root for.
Then why not both?
Oh, you're right! There's no rule that says I can only pick one side.
Captain, before we proceed any further, I have just one thing. Make sure to check our mastery points from time to time. Battles may begin to feel tense if we don't sharpen our skills.
I love learning new stuff! Good stuff! Well, alright. Oh, that's how it's done. I love learning new stuff! Yeah, I think I get it.
I'll practice day and night. I mustn't fall behind our captain, after all.
No. Concentrate on your form. Now lock in. That's
it. Get that extended warranty for your airship!
Rackham headed straight for the docks, huh?
Yeah, but...
He takes such good care of the Grand Cipher. I guess after everything we've put her through, she deserves the TLC.
Yes.
Airship of that size is a first for me, but I reckon I can handle her.
Sorry for pushing you guys.
Shucks, it ain't nothing. I'll leave this spot empty, so go ahead and fly her in.
Thanks a million. I'll get right on it.
Rackham, hi!
Well, look who it is. I managed to find a place that can patch up the Grand Cipher. Just got done haggling with him.
I'm sorry the ship got hurt. That was my fault.
Whoa, what are you talking about? You had nothing to do with it.
But I...
Look, it was a random accident. No one could have known our dragon friend would go all crazy.
It's not your fault, Lyria.
Yep, no one's blaming you.
Captain knows best. So quit feeling guilty about it, okay?
Okay. Thanks for cheering me up.
There's that smile. Besides, we're in a new Skydom. Let's see some more enthusiasm, huh? Anyway, I'd better go move the Grand Cipher before anything happens to her.
Go have fun. I got the ship covered.
Huygen's already... making connections with the locals. Methods aside, he did know all the talk in Auguste. Mercenaries sure are resourceful.
Ahoy, Captain. Enjoying yourself?
Oh, brother. At least one of us is, that's for sure.
Come here. Let you in on a tip I heard. Word is there's a village that runs a mining operation on a nearby island. It's got an altar dedicated to, get this, a primeval god. And when this god stirs up a wind, loads of ore gets exposed, ripe for the plucking. Then this town takes those mined ores to make the finest jewelry. We'd be rich if we got in on the action somehow. You're catching my drift? Anyway, gonna stay put and sniff around for more info. I'll let you know what I hear. See you later, Captain. One more for the road.
If you're done looking around, we can start heading to the meetup spot a little early. Welcome. I have knickknacks for all your crafts. Which crew member would you like to call?
Meetup spot was somewhere around here, right? Are you done looking around?
Not yet. Let's explore some more.
Agreed. Let's take another stroll around town.
We still got time to squeeze in some extra sightseeing before the others get here.
Come on. Awesome.
Up tight.
What's this? Nice find.
Horses. We can't leave without letting the others know first. Hey, so...
The breeze feels almost welcoming, like an old friend.
Your eyes up and in front.
Are you done looking around?
Yeah, I think I've seen everything.
Same. Let's take a quick break while we wait for the others. Did say he'd bring her in for repairs.
Can I tell you something? I heard what you did when I was falling off the ship.
I felt so happy knowing you sprang to my rescue. We've been through a lot together. Visited new islands, met new people. It hasn't always been the safest trip, but you've always been there to protect me. I just wanted to say thank you. And since our lives are intertwined, let's make the most of our journey together.
Yeah.
Now my face feels a little hot. That's so true. Doesn't it smell nice?
Sure does.
Sorry, kept y'all waiting.
Cypher's officially in the shop.
Nice work. Hey. Thanks, Rackham. So, we've got time to burn, it seems. Anyone will...
Almost forgot this.
Mm-hmm.
You guys hear that?
All right, I'm off.
Pardon my rudeness. I don't do well with lizards.
Hey! I ain't no lizard!
It can talk?
I do beg your pardon. We didn't mean to startle you. And we certainly don't intend on starting any trouble. Actually, we're a crew of humble skyfarers. This is Vern. I assure you, he means no harm. If anything, he's quite the lovable dragon once you get to know him.
You've got it all wrong, Catalina. I'm a cool dragon.
Huh. Skyfarers, you say? Oh! Allow me to introduce myself. My name is...
Rolan, you've got to help us. A tornado suddenly hit our village out of nowhere.
A tornado? Could something have angered Tempeel's primal beast?
Huh?
Remain here in Folka. I'll handle the rest. My apologies. It seems I'm needed elsewhere, so I'm afraid this is farewell for now.
Hey, wait! He sure ran off in a hurry.
And I heard him say primal beast. We should follow him.